Hey guys, Peachy here, and although the story is now done, I thought I might as well film the alternative ending, so that's what this video is going to be. So it's basically the last chapter, but where Superman is still a Batman. There we go, choice. Back to this again. There lies Brainiac.
We need to get you out of there.
Not yet. The cities.
So I believe the Batman final chapter is called Absolute Justice, and this one's called Absolute Power, I believe. And of course, there's Gotham City again. Still looks really painful to have Demi need a sword in your head. And I'll see the rest of them show up. Clark collapses.
You're okay.
I thought it was too
late. And then this is where the argument started. Heartbeat of Atlantis.
Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Coast City.
But we can still save them, right?
As if they just completely wiped out two cities too that are really important to DC Comics.
I'm sorry, Hal.
First Krypton, now Earth? No other world should suffer this.
Clark, no. Even if I agreed that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might have...
That's the Joker's death again.
Yes, it is, Bruce.
How the Joker's death is the whole start of this is just insane.
How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken?
And then the Golden Kryptonite Batarang.
My powers. How did you...
Gold Kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm.
Get up, Cal.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to
How
end.
About... No. Okay, and this time it's our turn to choose Superman. Yeah, absolute power.
Stop, Clark! This is over!
Yeah, and this is playing out fairly similar to how it did in Batman's chapter. You really pick the worst things to make a construct out of. They have. And yep. So is this where it's gonna leave off an hour follow Superman and Hell? Yep. I was right. Whee! Free falling! That's gonna leave a mark on both men.
How can you be against me on this? He took Coast City.
Oh, damn.
Think about Carol, Hal. Brainiac has to pay.
No, Clark. My rage won't bring Carol back.
No Red Lantern for the... No Red Lantern, Hal, then, for the story. Hello. I much prefer this fight than fighting Black Adam. I know that much. And what a bitch, you blocked all three punches. Okay, Hal, you can stop throwing me up and down now. Stop smashing me into the sign. Okay, you're a bitch. Ring doesn't like your chances. Damn it.
The strong protect the weak.
How about I kick the ass of the weak right in front of me? Take a bend. Take the car. There we go.
You shouldn't have come back, Hal.
Oh, back to these two. Yeah, I remember that. Ouch.
I'm tired of fighting you, Arthur.
And that's when Batman left the shift.
Batman knew they'd double-cross him. We have to move.
And I'm still beating the shit out of Hal's ass. Ooh, broke his wrist. Oh, broke all his fingers too. Damn.
My friends should be helping me instead of standing in my way.
Oh, God. Yeah, he's now officially disowned his cousin. I can't test the speed. Let's go. Oh, look, we're in the theater.
This is on you, Barry. When you defected, the regime fell. You left us vulnerable to Brainiac. You shouldn't have lost your nerve.
Don't put all the blame on Barry. I mean, granted, usually that's always the case whenever it's a time travel incident, but still.
Slow, Barry.
Still, contact the speed. Take a punch. Nope. Low hits.
No more Mr. Boy Scout.
You haven't been Boy Scout in like 10 years. Come on.
Ready to quit yet?
Damn it.
Next time try stretching.
Alright, round three of the fight the speed. Damn it. Barry, I'm gonna keep punching you into this corner. I hope you know that. Nope. Nope. There we go. Stay in the corner, Barry.
Cal!
I can't forgive you so easily this time, Kara.
There's still hope, Cal. I know you're afraid for everybody. Ever since you lost Lois.
I used to be afraid. Afraid my powers would make people fear me. Afraid who I'd hurt if I wasn't careful every second of every day. I spent my whole
Really, you're afraid of that? Because that's everything that's happening right now.
My fear cost me Lois. That's why I don't hold back anymore.
And this is when Supergirl led him to Batman. Hey, look, Wayne Tower. Well, that's one way to get in the subway.
She led us right to him.
It's no accident you brought us here.
Of course it isn't.
And the badass Batman suit with the kryptonite.
I warned him about Diana, but I didn't believe you'd turn on me.
You should want Brainiac dead more than anyone. Instead, you're undermining me.
Thank Rao your father can't see you. When General Zod tried to take over Krypton, Jor-El led the fight
again with the Zod burns on Superman.
That's who you come from. That's who you are, Cal. Not this.
If Jor-El had been more like Zod, he might have saved Krypton.
Don't disown your father like that, jeez.
Save the Earth.
Superman in this universe literally has no heart. Nope. Car, I'm sorry, I like you, but I need to beat you up. Damn it. Your turn. Okay, cheap way to win the first round.
That's what I call justice.
And into that computer as well. Ouch, ouch, ouch. And you're too far away. Really, a clash?
Dictator.
This world is mine.
She got that first bar back quick. Stay down. Back to the computer. Punch to the face. Now for the alternative version of Superman versus Batman.
I'm sorry.
Your war is over.
Fighting on the same side, it felt like old times. But I guess we both knew it would end this way.
Yeah, we did.
Do you remember that night?
When Damn, that cow's so good. Pregnant?
You knew, even before I said anything.
That was a good memory.
From another lifetime.
I miss the people we were then.
Me too.
I just noticed this kryptonite in the ears as well. Here we go, final fight.
You can't win.
You of all people know, Clark. I never quit.
Time for the alternative ending. Okay, and Batman's kicking my ass. That kryptonite suit really does work. Okay, really? This is so stupid. What the hell? Okay. Batman's not messing around. God damn it! Finally, got a hit him. Damn it. I keep doing the wrong move. Really? You blocked all three punches? You dick. Damn it. I want to know how I've done this fight easier as Batman. Seriously. Damn it. Well.
I never quit.
Definitely could have gone better. And take a tire, take a tire. Damn it. No, no. Leave me alone, stop grabbing. Okay, fuck you. And stop grabbing me for the love of God. You don't like it when people grab you, so fuck off. Damn it!
Don't waste my time.
Take that, bitch. Did not mean to roll. Come on, hit. Yes! Aimed it. No, no. No, 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 no. There we go.
It's over, Bruce.
Now for the alternative ending. Damn.
You don't have to do this.
I'm not letting Brainiac live to put the Earth at risk again.
Then what? I'm your next victim.
I could have killed you years ago. It would have been so easy.
So why didn't you?
Clark, do it. Show me what a villain looks like.
Is that what you want to see?
Come on, don't bitch out. You're a bitch if you bitch out. You bitch.
He's still breathing.
If he dies, he dies a martyr. I want him kept alive.
We need to deal with Kara.
She's young. Give her time. She'll come around.
And if she doesn't?
She will. This time, everyone will.
God damn it. So what did you do, Superman? Ooh, that's a cool looking logo. You basically become the new Brainiac. Why'd you put Kara in the prison?
Bonded with Brainiac's ship.
Brainiac is dead. The remaining cities have been restored, and just like I told you, Earth is at peace.
Under your heel.
I wish you'd come around, Kara. I'm building a new army to protect the Earth. There are billions of warriors trapped in Brainiac's collection. Kryptonians, Daxamites, Zarnians.
I'll have a legion whose power rivals the combined Lantern Corps. And I want you to lead it with me.
How about now?
You'll either make
See,
right
Kara knows better.
Or I'll make it for you.
Bitch, you weren't making shit. But what did you do to Batman?
What's it going to be?
Did you lobotomize him? My God. Okay then. Yeah, memory of what's his name. Skip. We only went for this. And a diamond murder box, seal of Brainiac, Bizarro's worst. Anyway, that does it for the alternate ending to the story. I was thinking of doing something else with this game to do with the arcade ladders, so look out for that in the near future. But other than that, please make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.